The Ames Public Library is now offering classes on how to use Microsoft Office computer software. You will be able to learn the basics of word processing, presentation, and spreadsheet software programs. These classes will be held every Monday at 10 a.m. in the PEO room during the month of March. For more information, you can visit the Library Adult Services Desk or by calling 515-239-5646, extension 4.